The monster in Brent Harris's art is the father, and the monstrous is the family dynamic. Now, Harris's work, Grotesquerie, as the title suggests, are about the grotesque, and by that I think he means the terrible and disturbing aspects that exist within some family life. And he's drawing on memories of his own development and childhood in this series. The horned creature Harris identifies as the father, the blonde woman as the mother. In one of the works, there are three circular discs which float on the surface. And these circular discs can be described as the children of this union. They are frightening, in fact, and their horror really resides in the representation of the mother figure as mute and unable to hear. So she has no ears, she has no eyes. And this father figure, the horned figure, often has what looks like a dummy in his mouth, and he is all powerful and domineering. In one of the works, Harris shows him with his throat slit and he's bleeding from the neck. And in a very controlled, formal way, Harris is able to convey the psychological drama of a union between a father and a mother and the space that they can create in their home, which makes the life of their children unbearable. You have this psychodynamic in the paintings, which expresses tension, it expresses the kind of porous boundaries between parents and their children, and it's a charged and horrifying space. What's interesting in the recent work, Brent Harris has returned to the theme of the mother and the father, and his circumstances have changed. Time has passed, almost 20 years since he first started working on the grotesquerie, and in recent years Harris's own father died, and his death prompts a new kind of relationship and picturing of the family dynamic. So there are two major paintings. One is called The Lamp and the other one's called More. The Lamp is a self-portrait and it shows Harris standing in profile, looking kind of comical, and a figure in the background looks like it is kneeling, and that figure is perhaps the figure of his father, who is now below him. He has been cowed and made impotent by death. And the title, The Lamp, refers to this bright disc or light which is shining down onto this artist figure. And that disc of light can also be seen as an eye. So it is a representation of sight, vision, and witnessing.